Hi everyone, we can continue exercise 2B. Now we can do question number 10. Katrina opened a recurring deposit account with a nationalized bank for a period of 2 years. If the bank pays interest at the rate of 6% per annum and the monthly installment is rupees 1000, find first one interest earned in 2 years, second one maturity value. So here we want to find out, first we want to find out the interest, next we want to find out the maturity value. So what are the things given? Katrina opened a recurring deposit account with a nationalized bank for a period of 2 years. So N is given as 2 years, that is equal to 2 into 12, which is equal to 24 months. Next what? If the bank pays interest at a rate of 6% per annum, so R is equal to 6%, and the monthly installment is rupees 1000. So what is that rupees 1000? Monthly installment, so it is P. So monthly installment P is equal to rupees 1000. Then next is what? Find the interest earned in 2 years. Interest, so I we want to find out. What is the formula for finding I? First part is we want to find the interest. I is equal to what? P into N plus 1 divided by 2 into 12 into R by 100. So what is P? 1000 into N, 24 months. So 24 into 24 plus 1, which is 25, divided by 2 into 12 into R as 6 by 100. So cancel this. So cancellation, 2 here, 12 and 24 2 times, then again this 2 and 2 cancel. The next is what? This 25 we can cancel, no? 25 and 100 we can cancel 4 times. The next again we can cancel this 4 and 6 2 times. Here 3 2s are 6. Then here 2, 5 2s are 10, then 0, 0. So what will be 5 3s are? Final answer we got it as 500 into 3, which is equal to 1500. So that is I. That is rupees 1500 is I. I we got. Next we want to find the maturity value. So maturity value is what? Maturity value is equal to P into N plus I. What about P? P we have 1000 into N is what? 24 plus I we got it now. 1500, which is equal to 24 into 1000 is what? 24,000 plus 1500, which is equal to rupees. How much? Added 24,000 plus 1500 is 25,500. So that is the maturity value, 25,500. Thank you.